Oh no. Fuck's sake. This stuff is disgusting. Where is the other one? There it is. Okay, another save point. Shit like that is why I don't have a lot of ammo. Seriously. Bear down. Turn around. Okay, inventory. Okay. Detonator. Some large health things. Okay. Bought some health stuff. What's this? Seen everything.
Okay, everyone. 15 minutes for recess. Play nice.
Play nice. I'll show you a nice bitch. Shit like this is what makes me monster. Yeah. thing is if Isaac wasn't hyperventilating so much. Fuck. Just have to brace myself for generic jump scare 3. Get ready for a jump scare. Life is not that bad. Okay, I was not ready for that. Whoa. I'll just grab that from here. Thank you very much. Oh shit, there's children. Motherfucker. Isaac Clark, gangster. Dear Necromorphs, thank you for this bountiful crop of ammo. Sincerely, Isaac Clark. Mother of God. Oh no. It's you.
Stone denial? Afraid you're gonna cut your wrists if you listen to me?
You're not listening to this. You may fool Strauss, but I know you're not real.
Oh, you claim I'm not real, and and yet here I am.
You're just an hallucination. Strauss knows how to destroy you. He knows how to destroy the marker. We will destroy you.
Why am I telling you this?
Destroy the marker and all the hurt and pain go away. Imagine that, Isaac. You'll never have to listen to your heart.
Yeah, that thing's creepy. Like weird blood sprayed all over me. Yeah. Okay, what kind of children are playing here? Is this like a place for cat children hybrid? They're hybrids? Whatever. Okay. I think the suit looks much cooler with the lights.
Isaac and Ellie, I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Strauss, don't do something stupid, man. It will shoot you. Hope everyone enjoyed. This is it for this segment. I might pick up filming again tomorrow if you're lucky. Have fun, everybody. Have a nice day.